afternoon, YouTube family. It's Shirley, and I'm coming to you with a Forever 21 haul. I went online to see if I could find something on sale for Father's Day, and I didn't find anything, but I did find a little small knickknacks here and there that I could probably incorporate into something that I'll probably have to do eventually later down the line. For the summer, there's always some type of event or function, and also there is a baby shower that's coming up, so I got a couple of their sale items here and there, and I just wanted to show you a couple of them. It wasn't too big. I went and got myself a nice gray and cream shirt. This was like $4. Nice simple top. Also got another makeup bag. That was on sale for like $3. I got this real pretty necklace, you guys. Isn't that gorgeous? I got this thing for $4 now. So I grabbed it and picked it up. Really excited about that. Got another phone case for my iPhone that I have. Also picked up these little mini sets. This was $3. The phone case was like $3-$4. This was like $2. This is a headband and it's lace, so it's extremely pretty. See that lace pattern and design? Excuse the nails, you guys. I have not done anything with them for a while. And I got this really nice top, you guys. I'm not gonna open it. It's a size large. It's a nice, very mellow peach, and I don't have anything this color. That's why I picked it out. Let's see, I don't think you can see it, but it's a nice top. Hopefully I'll incorporate it in one of these lookbooks, but it's so hot here in South Florida, and I don't know who has the time to be outside to tolerate the heat. I also got these socks for my nieces in Orlando. I'll be visiting them soon for the summer. Always get myself some pajama pants because I do love their pants. And I believe the socks were like $1.50 each. And this was on sale for maybe $7. I know it won't be anything over $8 for the pants. But another, I think I got two of them. These are $4. I never really go too extreme. These sit around the sales items here and there. This is all busted up. Yeah, it is extremely busted up. I had when I purchased their blush and bronzer, but this one is all beat up. So I'll contact them for that. Here is another really nice soft makeup bag, real nice size, and this is like $4 or $5. And I got this really nice clutch. I love the color. I don't have anything like this, so this is mine. And I think I got this for like, gosh, $5, $6. I love it. It's like pleather and it's brown. Like $5 too. Here's another makeup bag that I got for like $3, the zipper. I got another clutch for the summer. I don't have anything that's striped. This is nice to put some kind of stuff in. Maybe when you go to one of these summer things or summer events, this would be nice with a nice little white fresh outfit or top. I just like it because it has stripes. I do like stripes. And that was like, no, this was really $6 or $7. This is the most expensive clutch kind of purse zipper thing that I actually purchased. I remember that. Also, I went and got their rose and vanilla hand soap. This is the first time I've ever purchased it, so can't wait to try this. Hopefully I try it before I try to gift it out. And the last two items was done pretty quick. Would be this beautiful silver metallic, and I usually, and these are like $1.99 on their sign. It's super pretty. And this really soft, very soft yellow. I wouldn't even consider it either. It was a nice soft yellow. All right, you guys, that was my haul. Very short and sweet. Couldn't find anything for the hubby, but I found a whole bunch of stuff for myself. And it's always a pleasure for you guys to come by and visit. And you guys have a blessed and wonderful weekend. And stay out of the sun if you guys are here in South Florida. It is extremely hot, okay? Love you.